Hey, this song, this next one we played back when, Jesus Christ, we were like little kids. There might have been 200 of you that were there, because that's about all the amount that the place fit. It's called J.C. Dobbs, we talked about the other night. Our first time in Philly, this little club, J.C. Dobbs. Hold on, what? That you gave to Joe? Well, I got to talk to Joe. So backstage is a guy called Joe. He's a real good guy. He's old like me. And he's taking care of the backstage area. And he told me that it was his poster that he found in his sock drawer. But apparently this guy says him. You know, we were talking about trustworthy faces. I actually believe Joe. You're sweet and all. Yeah. Well, out of the way, I didn't even know a poster existed. Jeff, you ever seen that thing? So it brought back some memories. And then another friend of ours had a friend. This one I verified. Got my eye on you. And his friend is named Melissa. And she runs the local music store. Is that you, Melissa? Oh, there's Melissa right there. Now that's a trustworthy face. She runs a music school for young people. It's been hugely successful. And keeping kids off the streets and on the fretboard. Wave your arm, right? We can see you. You're almost there. You can put your phone down, though. There you go. Can you see her? Let somebody. Okay. There she is. That's Melissa. And when she heard they were tearing down the club, Melissa, blue, next picture. Melissa went and we had signed the back wall, and she carved out that part of the wall and now has it in our living room. Pretty good. So that's all to introduce a song that's been around so long that we played it that night back in July of 1991.
Wide awake. to forget.